I came across this on Facebook during my usual social media checkup and catch up and all, and this popped up through the grapevine. I had to click it and read it thoroughly, and finishing up, I came to this conclusion. Well, with this ignorant, embarrassing, and bonehead logic about actors and actresses must apologize for the role he or she did decades ago for not actually being the character for the role in the movie. Remember back way back in the day, they were selected by the blood, sweat, and tears and dedicated works, crafts, skills, and talents. Well, not anymore. This hits home with me because as an author and illustrator, that means I can't write or draw anybody who isn't a black male. I have to stop and trash or give my majority of my COJO's characters to either Caucasians or Asians, Hispanics, Indians, men or women. I'm not a cyborg or android or a drone. I have to start writing about and drawing them. I got to trash them. I'm not a cartoon. I have to start writing, drawing, and just trash them. I'm not anthropomorphic, so I have to cease the work and break those. I'm not a fighter pilot, so I have to stop, drop, and trash them too. I'm not a policeman, so I have to surrender and render those. Oh yeah, with my steampunks from Tinselheim. Well, Tinselheim's not a real city. Throw that away. And I'm not a bank robber or a scientist. I have to give all that up. I'm not in the military. Forget about it. Can't write or draw about them. I'm not an intergalactic alien. So I have to send them to a galaxy far, far, far away to another universe. Maybe they'll pick it up. I'm not a deity or fictional mythical god. You get the idea. Oh, and FYI, for your information, the half mark on the image that you see means that I could, but since I'm not any of them mentioned, I can't continue to write or sketch them. If you agree with that, actors and actress needs to be exactly the role, then I and millions of creators, authors, illustrators, before and after, needs to quit and give up their passions and dreams and will of living. Isn't this the purpose and idea for the role for the actor and actress to just act it? Gone are the days where someone gets the role for their talent, skills, and charisma to get the role and get the job done and get praised for or get ranted for it. The other reason why Hollywood sucks now, the main reason, is unnecessary ham-fist politics and agendas within a movie that has nothing to do with the character or the plot. So with this apology tour, another floodgate just opened and there's already many that's already open, Event Horizon. This is why Hollywood is so bloated, inside out, upside down, twisted, corrupted, and tainted with corrosive roots. We need actors and actresses to stop apologizing over the roles that they did decades ago before to cater and pander to this 2016 and 2020 plus era. This continues, then what's the point of acting and performances? This apology tour just killed the reason why we have entertainment in Hollywood. Might as well just burn it all and settle with professional sports, YouTubers, and board games. Oh, they'll whine, moan, and throw hissy fits and complain about what board game to cancel or have the creator or the creators apologizing, disowning their board game about because it was made by XYZ when they are the ZYX after this flood. This segues with my other videos when I talk about that when you think about these kids' childhoods because look at what they are given and shown. Their childhood now, their adulthood is going to be way worse off. A barren wasteland. The worst weapon to use against humanity is taking away the free will to speak, to think, to read, to learn, to walk, to grow, and to enjoy something. They will have nothing to look up to. No inspiration, no codes, no valor, no manners, no respect, no morals. Definitely no solid foundations. We need to step up to the plate and pull a 180 against all this dream killer and light extinguisher. This is the main reason why, whether you're a believer or follower of the Christ Jesus or not, God gave us free will for this exact reason. Imagine a world where everybody must bow down and comply to just one authority, one favorite, one choice, one leadership in entertainment, let alone in society. And the links provided down below for your research and development and viewer discretion.